President Biden informed President Zelensky that the United States is providing a new $625 million security assistance package to Ukraine as they continue to defend their country from Russia's invasion.